Brute Squad. Did you mean what you said about needing friends?
I did.
We just got intel about a new shipment of weapons at some base in Oroa. The weapons are being sent to Liberty by boat.
And you want me to hijack it and bring it back for your people? You should have quit while you're ahead.
Hey, we aren't the real enemy. Right now, the enemy isn't even Project Deus. Sentinel is coming for all of us. We need weapons.
You're right. Kicking Sentinel's ass is a priority. For that, I can use all the help I can get.
We're in it now. Knowing what we do, there's no turning away. Those weapons are the only chance we've got at getting supplies and defending ourselves.
What else do you know about the shipment?
Not much. It's being loaded onto a boat and it's headed to Liberty. There's not much to go on, but it's all our contact could get.
That's plenty. I can go find myself a Sentinel soldier for anything else. I'll grab the boat and meet you with the shipment.
Can't stop a ghost. What chance have we got? It's weird. I'm gonna check that out.
Sentinel is moving weapons. Tell me where they are.
Hey! Hey! I told you everything I know! same briefing you were? They're worried about holding the capital. Gotta be ready.
Thank you.
ask and ye shall receive.
I hope you weren't too inconvenienced.
Not at all. Just another day in the Brute Squad.
Really, this is... Thank you.
Yeah, it's my pleasure. I mean, it was practically gift-wrapped.
That's fitting.
Yeah. So, what's his name? Your source.
Her. Sigrid.
Huh.
I just hope she can steer clear of the blowback this'll cause.
She knew the risks, so she must have been prepared. And she must have felt it was worth it.
You're all right, Brute Squad. Thanks.
I'll be around.